Hello friends, this video on periodic classification of elements part 3 is brought to you by examfear.com. No more fear from exam. Before watching this video, please make sure that you have watched part 1 and part 2. Let's study Dovenian triads. So in 1817, this German chemist Dovenier, he tried to arrange these elements based on similar chemical properties into groups. And he created three such groups, and each groups have three elements, and he used to call these groups as triads. So he showed that when three elements in a triad are written in the order of increasing atomic masses, the atomic mass of the middle element was almost the average of the atomic mass of the other two elements. That's what he wrote. For example, this is one triad where he has lithium, sodium and potassium. He has put all these three in one triad because all these three had similar chemical properties. Then he had put this alkaline earth metal, calcium, barium, all these things in one triad because it had similar property. He also put this halogen metals, halogen elements actually, chlorine, bromine, iodine, all these in one triad. So if you see in this case, if you find the atomic mass of this and this, you add these two, 39 plus 7, that is almost 46 divided by 2, 23. So you take these also, 137 plus 40 divided by 2, you'll get almost similar to 87.6, right? Similarly, 126.9 plus 35.5 divided by 2, you'll get 17.9, almost. So that's what he had shown. Relation of atomic mass with you can say properties. Here if you see, these guys all are bucket. There are three buckets he made, right? And they are all based on the chemical properties. But he also showed that in this bucket, you take the first and last atomic mass, you add them, divide by two, you get the middle atomic mass. That's what a relation between, you can say that atomic mass and property of the element, right? This was established. This was never established. First time in 1817, this guy established a relation between atomic mass and the property, right? But there were limitations to this Dovenier triads. He could identify only three such triads, and that time, please note, 33 elements were known, but still he could find, he could fit only, you can say, 9 elements in his triads, right? And these were the 9 elements he fit into the triad. So it was not for all, only for some, but still he showed some relation between the atomic mass and the property, and that's why we studied this. Thank you. Visit examfear.com to watch free educational videos, try free online tests, get the best quality study materials, study from the best tutors and mentors, and much more. Thanks once again.